let's have a quick impromptu interview with the lead singer. Hey, lead singer dude. Could I grab you for a few minutes, maybe a second or something? What's your name?
Ethan,
let's hear it for Ethan. How long have you been singing for?
Since
he was five. That's great. Okay, sweet. And is this your, how many Rockquests did you know?
I started last year.
Nice, alright. So we got some second ears. That guitar's sounding a bit grunty. Looks like we're ready to kick things up a notch in here. Who's ready to maybe move around a bit, do a bit of boogieing? Do you guys know how to do the dishwasher? No, the washing machine? Back in my day, that was the crazy. All the kids were doing that. Feel free to whip some of that out, eh? If you do, I might have a special prize for you. Drummer's ready. Drummer actually has an awesome shirt. It's Darth Vader playing the drums on his shirt. You guys see that? That is so cool. That's awesome, man. They've got my vote just for that. All right, let's get on with it. Okay, here we go. Also, before we kick it off with these guys, can I a JC crew in here somewhere? You guys up in here? Okay, well I need the crew, your crew. JC. Yeah. Anyway, I need you guys to go backstage and get tuned up because yeah, it's that time of night. Okay. So here we go, from Gisborne Boys High School, Lindisfarne College, and Gisborne Intermediate, give it up for The Search!
I know.